Now, what did you say your husband did for a living?
Well, we actually haven't talked about that.
In a survey of 3,000 people who were asked to disclose their most or to disclose their worst fears, the top 10 or the top 6 responses were public speaking, height, financial problem, flying, being alone or abandoned, and death. What are you most afraid of in life? What are you most afraid of in life?
Lord, I've been so angry at Tony, and I am still so angry at him.
Whatever your fear, it can paralyze you and keep you from experiencing all that God wants for you. It can rob you of peace. It can keep you trapped in the dry deserts where you think life is safe. Fear will keep you in your comfort zone and miss the blessings that are available to those who are willing to step out in faith. That no matter what the task, what we are tasked with, that with the Lord's help, we can do it. That you never should be satisfied just where you are when you have an opportunity to go up. Lord have mercy, y'all not praying. But they ought to be seeking to move higher. They should be seeking new opportunities for ministry. New opportunities. They shouldn't be so lazy and laid back. There are a lot of lazy and laid back folk, Lord, in this church. Y'all not saying the word they're here to be. Are y'all gonna pray?
I would get my heart right with God. And you need to do yourself.